everyone, today we are going to learn types of houses in detail. So come, let's start. The place in which we live with our family is called a home or a house. We feel safe in it. It protects us from heat, cold, storm, animals and thieves. There are two types of houses, kacha house and pakka house. The first one is kacha house. It is made up of mud, straw, dry leaves and wood. This is mostly found in villages and it's a temporary house. The next one you see here is pakka house. It is made up of bricks, iron rod, cement, concrete, glass and steel. These types of houses you found mostly in cities and town. And these are permanent houses. Pakka house is divided into three types, single-storied, multi-storied and bungalow. This is igloo. It is made up of ice blocks. People who live here are called Eskimos. In areas with heavy rainfall and snowflake, sloping roofs are constructed to prevent accumulation of water and ice on the roof of the house and prevents from its degradation. This is boathouse. It is a house built on a boat. Nowadays, tourist attraction, mostly found in Kerala and Kashmir. This is called tent house, made of canvas or thick cloth. People living in deserts or campers live in them. Stilt houses. Houses built of bamboo pillars and found in areas with heavy rainfall. This is a caravan, house built on wheels which can be moved from one place to another. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel.